talking about this part of a city that is bloody, that's London. It's a cruel place to be a hard place. And it is said that if you're born within the sound of both bells, you have the necessary qualifications to be considered to be a Londoner. But when you think back to all the great Londoners, William Blake, Charles Dickens, Dick Whittington, Pearly King's Barrow Boys, Arthur Daly, Max Wall, and don't forget the crowds will be very dangerous. But if you're ever up on Highgate Hill on a clear day, you can see right down to Leicester Square. Clapton Common, right down to Stratton Hill. North and south, I think I'll have a Londoner still.